water here. Got some thick lilies to get over. And we'll be on our way at 6 o'clock or something. 6:30. Late start. Looks like a good lake. Get out of these pads and all. Oh, fish jumping, guys. Fish jumping already. Where's my frog? Let's throw this toad. Wow. Something is chasing bait. Probably. Dang. Probably a gator chasing. There we go. He's after my bait. 2 seconds out from the launching. Those are bass. Dang, I've never seen that happen. That was a lot of bass. Must have been school passing right through here. That is really bizarre. Let me get out here a little further. Let's get a crawl out there. Lined up. There's a hit. That didn't take long, did it? First fish of the day. It's kind of skinny. Ooh, but feisty. Yeah. That's a good one. That's a decent fish. Come on. Decent little fish. And he throws it. About less than a pound. All the same size. Telling you. Just need your big brothers. Right in the roof of the mouth. Neat little lagoon. There's one. Oh Lord, that might be a bowfin, guys. Yeah, that's probably a bowfin.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, look at this fish I just caught. Holy smokes. Oh. That is a giant. Alright, fish. I'm gonna get that lure out of your mouth. Wow. Oh, this is probably 3.5 pounds. Look at that worm though. You might have to cut the line. Oh my god, this is a huge fish. Picture. Hey, stay put, guy. Ow. Dang, his crushers just got me down there. Giving him some air. Cheese. All right. I'm gonna put him in here and I'll get a weight on him. Alright, son, get some air. Thinks he's loose. $3.11. Come on in here. These are really dark bass in here. Look at that. Really dark. Pretty though. That's a good sized fish. Ah, thanks for splashing. Thanks for the splash. Decent. Bottom of the mouth. Alright. I wanted to get over here along this shaded shore. Might be able to catch something along the shadow line. Let's find out. I'm not long, folks. I gotta go pretty soon. I just can't handle this. Still throwing that weightless Senko. It's a good fish. And I'm gonna have to go in after it. I'm probably gonna lose it. Yeah, I think he's gone. That was a good fish, guys. Dadgummit anyways.